Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jing, 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 jingle bells, jing, jing, jing.
Merry Christmas!
Hey Triple T Squad, what up? It's your girl Triple T and we're here again for another video! As you all know, we are doing the Vlogmas series and this is another video, a part of the series. So for today's video, we are going in the kitchen. But before we go in the kitchen, are you already a part of the family? If not, what are you waiting for? It's $3.99. That is, hit that subscribe button, thumbs up this video, share the video out, leave a comment and be a part of the family, because as you don't know, a beer nice this one for yourself. Alright guys, it's time to go make some eggnog. That's what we'll be doing for this video, so come along with me and let's go into the kitchen.
Alright guys, so we have all our ingredients right here that we are going to use to make our eggnogs and our bowl. We have our milk, or every cream, we have sugar, we have eggs, and we have vanilla. Here we have a egg separator and a measuring cup. This is a 1 cup measurement and a 1 teaspoon measurement.
So hope you all enjoy this video.
All right guys, so in making our eggnog, the first thing we are going to do is to separate the eggs. So you separate the eggs by placing the yolk in a medium bowl and the whites in another bowl. So we're just gonna do this to all 12 eggs. I don't know if it's me alone, but I don't really like separating the egg yolks from the egg whites. Yeah, this took me a while to do, so I had to get a little help, even when I used the egg separator. So I tried the egg separator and the egg. I tried using the egg separator.
Thank you.
in the fridge, just being chilled and soon be ready to consume. Alright guys, so there you have it. This is my end result, my eggnog. So in the end, I just put some whipped cream on top, sprinkle the tops and nutmeg, and have myself a cinnamon stick in there for garnishing. I just laid it out on my table with a little Christmas decor, because you know this is Vlogmas. We're doing Vlogmas 2020. So I have my non-alcoholic portion and my alcoholic portions here. Don't know, appearing niceness there. So I hope you all enjoyed this video. Remember to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and tell a friend to come join the family. Thank you so much for watching, and we will see you in tomorrow's video. Bye.
Merry Christmas. Hey.